I'm having trouble sleeping at the moment.
Well, you'll have to stop worrying about me. I'm fine. I'm even starting to make a few friends. Some of them aren't as bad as you might think.
No.
No, 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 it's true. I'm even getting involved in some of the activities. I decided I was going to think positive.
Me too. That's how I've been thinking lately. Trying to find the good in all of this.
I'm glad. That's what I hope for. It makes all of this worthwhile.
I even had a heart-to-heart chat with Wayne before he took the stand at the trial. I realized then that he regretted what he'd done to me and to our marriage.
Sure he did.
It's true. The fact that he didn't incriminate you was proof enough for me that he meant what he said. So, after a lot of thought, I've decided that we should try again.
Are you serious?
Mum, listen.
No. You listen to me, young lady. I put myself in here to give you a chance to make something better of your life, to start again. And now you're telling me you've gone back to Wayne? The man who made you lose your baby? The man who's caused us all more harm than any other living human being?
Please, you don't understand.
Understand? I could never understand that. I don't care how much thought you put into making that decision, you'd better think again.
I can't.
Then get out of here. And don't come back until you've changed your mind.
Mom!
Did you hear me? I sacrificed my son and my husband. And for what? For what? For that stinking excuse for a man. I can't take that, Susan.